Ahoy gamers, welcome back to Sunday Funday. This week we are playing Star Wars Battlefront, the Classic Collection. This game is extremely underwhelming. We play a couple games and it just doesn't feel like Star Wars. It doesn't feel like a very good, well-polished game. It just looks like it's been turned around for like a mini cash grab. But we play a couple games. I don't really enjoy the gameplay. I enjoy the nostalgia, but that's about it. Without further ado, let's jump on in. And we are back on Sunday Funday, where we are going to play... Well, here we are, playing some Star Wars Battlefront. So, this is going to be quite a... This first time I'm going to play it, I'm going to be playing this like most Sunday Fundays for an hour, and see how I like this. This is meant to be a very negatively like received game. So far... No music on the splash screen. Not a good sign. Let's say go straight to Battlefront 2. And, yep, I don't really care for these warnings. Once again, just skip through all this. Yep, okay, yep, fine, accept. I'm not colorblind, fine. I just can't read. Accept. Pick a profile. Pick a profile. Okay, create one. Very clunky already. Let's go to normal difficulty. Let's go straight into multiplayer, online. Quick match, don't care what we jump into. I'm sure we'll be okay. Okay, don't really like flying, but fine. And select. Let's go for a... I guess we'll just go for a pilot. And, okay, we'll see how this goes. Okay, so one of the criticisms is that there's not many points for this. Why does that be inverted? It's fine. I'm really not good with inverted controllers. So that's game options. Can you not uninvert this? That is really annoying. Vehicle. Nope. Starfighter. Take off land. Roll. Lock. Middle mouse button. Fine. View. Okay. So there's not a way to actually uninvert your landing. It's a bit annoying. And that's fine, I guess. We'll just have to get used to it. Let's jump straight into this again. I'm used to there being a sprint, so we'll see. So, there's two flying cannons here. That's really good. Two flying auto cannons. It's a good sign. Locked onto him. Let's see. Pew, 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 pew. Let's see if we can land. And there is this marine. Nobody seems to care too much about him. I care about him, though. Oh, yeah, I got a kill. Hey! Right, now we go again. Oh, there is a bomber. It's just landed. Let's see when this guy gets out. Oh, grenade. Someone dropped. Oh, there's a pilot just there. There is another guy just around here. Ouch, I don't think I did any damage there. Okay. And so I don't really like these space battles. Let's just drop out. Let's, fine. Join. Let's join. I don't care about the name. This is so clunky. So clunky. I just don't want it to be a space battle. Okay, there's loads of ones with dedicated servers. Let's see if we can jump onto... I don't want any space. Oh, is this it? This is all of the map, all the servers. None of them are actually full. Wow, okay. Right, okay, we'll jump back. I don't care what era it is, don't care what... Don't want any space battles. Hero Assault. This might already be a bit poor. I just want a match we can play on. Tantive 4, there's no one here. I guess this will do. Auto sign, don't care what I play as. This does not look like Tantive 4. Okay, select, play. We're going to play as Engineer, Gun Droid, Super Battle Droid. Awesome. So right click is your secondary attack. Middle mouse button, zoom. And obviously left click, left click. Medical droid. Good, good. They haven't changed. There's going to be some enemies around here. Oh, nope. Okay. Almost got a kill from... Oh. Did I get a kill? Don't think I did. Let's just go back to this location. Annoyingly, that there's no, like, space. You can't just press space to choose your character. That's a bit annoying. There are AI running about, which is alright, I guess. Just to fill up the lobby, because obviously the lobby is pretty empty. And let's go again. Let's fire all my wrist rockets. That guy was doing 360s. Got a lot of time for that. And can we... I don't think I've got a kill yet. Can I not fire my wrist rocket? No, I can't. Why can't I fire my wrist rocket? Fine. So I know all they've done is like kind of just put a HD remake on this. But it's doesn't feel that good. I'm not gonna lie. It's nice, it's nostalgic, but this is really not that great. Oh, at least they... So the original issues that a lot of people had with this, which I completely agree with, is the amount of points you had on Conquest. But I don't think this is an official server, so they've just increased. This is like obviously just a dedicated server. So that went straight through them. It's good to see. Yeah, because this is clearly not like an official server. It's just... Like I did for a 360. Awesome. It's just... I guess it's just a random server. So need 12 more points, 8 more points to get Magma Guard. One of these has a shotgun. You have a shotgun. Let's use you. Makes sense to use a shotgun on a close map like this. Like that. What killed me? Okay. But I just died. No idea what killed me. The load times take ages. Oh, the resurrection times take ages, which is a bit annoying. I just want to jump straight in. Not a tab or a way to see the score screen would be good. I was pressing this earlier, nothing was happening. CIS got 2 kills, fine. Not sure whether ping's a big deal still. So it was a big issue when this first came out. Obviously, it wasn't long ago when it first came out. So I have that. I got team killed. Good. Good. I mean, I can't even say I'm enjoying this. this is probably my favourite game of all time. Ouch. Okay, I killed. I think that was an AI. Just threw something on the floor there. How do I change my... okay, that's fine. That guy's just a bit overpowered with the minigun. I'm not doing very well with kills, that's for sure. I guess it only pops up if you've killed an enemy player. It pops up in the kill feed in the top left. Yeah, for a full price game, this is not that enjoyable. I'd actually rather play the new Battlefield game. The new Star Wars Battlefield, that is. Oh, we're just team killed. Never mind, that was an AI anyway. Oh, grenades. Definitely don't want to stand near there. Okay, reload. Okay. Oh, team kill. Never mind. Oh, I just threw a grenade. Fine. So, I think I've just lost... Yeah, I lost a point for team killing. Yeah, this... I don't know why. This just doesn't feel nice. I don't... Like, the maps are nostalgia. This is nostalgic, don't get me wrong. But there's only so far nostalgia will take you. Let's reload. Okay, so a load of enemies just respawned up here. Did my explosion not do anything then? Well, my shot that time just didn't do anything either. That's a bit annoying. That's really annoying. That explosion didn't kill anyone. How close am I to getting any of these? Oh, I need loads more points. Fine. I do still like the point system though. I guess that's the only positive I've got. So you can't just spawn with a really powerful character. But so far, I don't enjoy space battles. I never have, so I'm not gonna really put that on like any form of display. That's not gonna say how I truly feel about this game because I never really enjoyed those. Okay, grenade. Oh, shot a teammate in the back of there. How do you crouch? Oh, you press C. Oh, that's so clanky. It's just, you just pop. Okay. It's good to see a few droidicas. So, yeah, not that great. First time I'm playing this. I don't tend to play first-person shooters anyway. It's fine. I've got a load of droids got more kills than me. Let's go. Fine. Does it kick me straight out into no career and stats? Do I have to... Do I click done? Okay, there we go. Next level. Auto assign again, don't really care who I play as. Let's start in this location down here. And let's start as the droid again. Obviously, we're all playing droids, but. Right, let's give this another go. Hopefully this actually feels. It should go better. Oh. Sorry, I just killed Darth Larry. Sorry, Larry. And can we just pop in here? Oh, that's a few enemies. See if we can just capture the command post. With us decapping it. Sorry, Darth Larry. I do feel sorry. Oh. Okay, now we decapped it. Good. Let's drop myself some heals. And we're doing something. So they have massively kicked up the... You still get rewards, which is good. But they've massively kicked up the amount of command points you need. But I don't know whether... Okay, German fun service. This is a dedicated server rather than an actual multiplayer server. So it looks like the fans and those that made servers have increased the amount rather than the actual developers. There you go, just shotgunned him across the room. Let's press that. Okay, you don't press it, you shoot it out. There's a lot of us in here. Should be some enemies down here. There we are. So this shotgun's pretty good. Play as the Emperor. F1, let's play as the Emperor. And select. Select. Nice. So let's get some actual feel for the... for this. So, left click is obviously the, okay, apparently I killed that guy. There is Obi-Wan somewhere. Oh, that feels so janky. Alright, let's force move. I'm going to leave Obi-Wan alone. He's going to be chasing me, though. But that's fine. Just keep swinging, I guess. Sorry, Filthy Sanchez. Let's do a bit of Force Lightning here. Kill Darth Larry again. Sorry. Okay, we killed a fair few. I think I decapped this command point, which is good. Well done, Darth Sidious. You've done your best. Okay, so the hero place feels really clunky. Like, really clunky. Let's Force Lightning this guy. Okay, he's down. Right, I'm going to be focused here a fair bit. Okay, I died. Fine. Did pretty well off the Emperor. We did manage to cap the point, but obviously we lost it straight away. Good, good. Right, select you. I can play as a Droidica. Let's play as a Droidica. Let's see how well this plays. And... okay, how do I... Oh, that is really floaty. I don't actually know how to change into my other form. Middle mouse button, maybe? No, middle mouse button, zoom. That's fine. I'll just walk towards the enemy. And... pew, 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 pew. Just people just get in my way. It's fine. Filthy Sanchez here. So as long as we can hold this corner, we should be right. That is Dirty Larry, or Darth Larry. I'm not sure how much longer my shield can last. Okay, didn't last very long at all. Not ideal. Let's respawn. Let's go for the Droidica again. So I need to kind of hold the corner rather than sneak around the corner. 6 seconds. Pretty long load time once again. So this SundayFunday, I might probably do one more mission, one more level, and then I might just call it. Because it isn't that enjoyable. It's nostalgic, don't get me wrong, but it's not that enjoyable. Right. So there are obviously enemies just around this corner. And... if I just stay here... okay, never mind, you can't even shoot over that. Which is very sad. You'd think you'd be able to shoot over a small bit of cover like that. I just keep firing long shots. It breaks their AI by the looks of it. When you hit them at long range and they don't know what to do. And there is an enemy up there. There we go, killed him. God, the turning with this Droidica is so disgusting. So I'm moving, like, this is full turn. That is disgusting. It's so slow. I get why they've done it. It just doesn't feel right. Right. Let's see if we can assist with pushing number two. Okay, someone put down a deployable turret. Okay, they're about to push out. And I'm just about to die, huh? Let's keep walking backwards. That jet trooper's still there. The Valerian, whatever his name was. Right. Grenade, that's probably going to kill me. And got killed by Flo Flinu. Alright, let's go back. What's the magma guard got? Radiation launcher, bulldog. Okay, let's give this guy a go. Don't know how good this is going to be. And by the looks of it, it should be okay. We'll spawn here. Awesome. Straight into... Just die. Right, so what was our other ones? Radiation launcher? Just keep firing the radiation, I guess. Right, a health guy is on the other side, so definitely want to be on the other side. Throw a couple radiation launch shots out. They're going to be up there. So I can just yeet some shots into there. That may not have done anything. Definitely want some more health. Let's make our way. Okay, I managed to kill him. At least I think I killed him. Oh, I did kill him, good. There is another one up here. Unless I killed him with my lobbing my shots. I don't think I did. Okay, looks like this way is clear. Do need more health. I do have like a sliver of health left. That sniper's facing the wrong way. I killed Darth Larry again. Sorry, Darth Larry. And I just fell down dead. Okay, I was killed by one of the AI. And I guess we'll just go for the Droidica again. We have the most success with the Droidica. If we can hold a corner, there's a lot of players here, so it looks like they're gonna be pushing here a lot. This guy's got the right idea. Right, let's... Annoyingly, this guy's going to take literally one hit or two. Okay, killed him as well. Good. Just keep an eye on my mini-map, just see if there's flanking around behind us. Oh, there is someone up there. He is still up there. See if he pokes his head out. He does. Got him. Good. Okay. I do like the Droidica. Does delete things. And let's see what else is around here. Sanchez is here again. Sanchez. Oh, team killed. Never mind. Right. That guy died. Good. We definitely need more health. Once again, I'm not really sure how to go into my ball, so I have pressed pretty much all my buttons. So I want to get my health back before I pop around that corner. But look on the map, there's a load of them down there. We are winning. It's a bit weird, because then we don't actually hold all the control points. One more bleep. Yeah, that's my health back. Let's go around this corner. Darth Larry somehow didn't die. Got him that time. Just by pre-firing. I'm doing a lot of team killing here. Sorry. I do like that guy's gusto of just charging in. Oh, rocket guy. Definitely want to be careful here. Oh, that guy's here. Just tanked a grenade. Good. Wish there was slightly less. I wish I was slightly less team killing. That's for sure. What'd they expect? Oh, I got killed by rocket. And let's go again. Rutger McBoosh. What a good name. So, how do I turn into a ball? Not that one, not that one. None of my buttons. Okay, I guess I don't turn into a ball. I'll just go everywhere slowly. CISR, I'm doing pretty well. Doing pretty well. There must be a button for it. Options, controls, infantry controls. Roll, jumps, lock target. You can apparently lock target while infantry. Interesting. Yeah, it's probably just something really stupid, a really stupid button. Okay, it's apparently C. That's good to know. Then C back up. Beep. That makes life a lot easier. Right. Ouch, took that rocket. Right. That. Run away. That's for sure. Then turn around very slowly. Right, so there's going to be enemies here. How far can I shoot? Okay, I can shoot over that barrel just. Or that box, that crate. And it's going to be a grenade on me. There you go. Okay, I didn't quite die, but that's fine. Let's see if I can shoot this guy from afar. There is an auto turret there. Bit annoying. Right, I'm going to die there. I don't think I'm being that successful with the droidica here. Let's go for the sniper. I have a feeling this might go terribly. And pop. And pop. Okay. The shots are a bit delayed. Reload. Okay, what was I being shot by? Oh, your team killed. Ah, nice. It's good to see. Note to self, hide back behind here. I killed myself. Good. Good. And they are taking that objective. Not ideal. Hopefully we can recap it. I don't know where they're capturing it from, so you have still got a load of people in that room. But it looks like no one's recapping it, so they need to be physically on it. Oh, we won anyway. Fine. Filthy Sanchez, he's the bugger who went and captured it. Ping was a bit high. So apparently got 8 deaths. Definitely got more 8 deaths than that. 45 kills, I guess that's what that means. So I got the most team kills. Got public enemy was the highest as well. But that's fine by me. And apparently I didn't get any medals, which is a bit weird, because this game was renowned for getting, like, medals. So this looks like this could be a good level. Utapau? Is it Utapau? Alright, am I playing... finally, I'm playing as these badgers. So I want to use a sniper. It's quite a large map, this one. So you can sprint on this, but it doesn't feel like you're going anywhere. Okay, Darth. But that guy has a mount. Okay. Sniped him. Yeah, I killed the droidica there. I'm probably going to stay back here because I can see a lot of this map. That is a tank. A lot of ping here. And I died. I'm not really good at sniping, that's for sure. I've never been good at sniping any of my games I play. Well, I think this might be the map for it. If the game wasn't so kind of janky at times. Okay, I killed someone. Good. Killed someone else. It looks like... Okay, they're not pushing down there. There's a lot of enemies. Oh, it's a big map, this. Uptapau. Is it Uptapau? I don't know. Magma Guard. Bye-bye. You? Okay, that shot went straight through him. It's good to see. I know I'm not really good at shooting, but come on. There's a guy behind there. This person's doing 360s. Oh. Oh. Come on, poke your little head out. Okay. I died from Valerian. Okay. I'll take that. Was kind of open to the left. I do have a tank here. What's our big... looks like I can't cancel this. And... pop. Oh, wrong guy. Pop. Okay, that's fine. I'm gonna miss him a couple times. Got him that time though. I think I saw a Jedi of some sort, or a Sith. Alright, let's see if I can hide behind here. That guy's hiding. Good, killed him. So I kind of, because the headshots are a bit janky in this, I definitely need to be, oh, there's a sniper. Got Rutger Bosch. Thanks, Rutger Bosch. This is our final point as well, so they almost captured our final point. Would have been a big sad. Is this our jet trooper? Let's use this guy. They have a lot of vehicles coming at us. And already taking a hit. Blaster pistol. So let's kind of like just lay down some fire. Cool, wait for this to cool down. Okay, I killed someone. Just gonna keep firing randomly down this baron. Hope for the best. Probably not gonna get very many kills, but at least it's suppressing fire. Reload. Well, been shot in the back. That's not ideal. That guy got shot in the back. Right, there's apparently a person here. There he is, Master Blender. Showed him my Master Blender. I'm pretty low on health. There's another guy in here somewhere. Valerian, let's take Valerian out. Okay, Valerian already died. We do want more health. Where is the health person? There you are, healthing. Gonna go get some health over here. So we're not doing that well in this round, that's for sure. That guy's doing 360s. An enemy right there, but no one's shooting him. Okay, it looks like I'll kill him then. And... don't get me wrong, this does look pretty good, considering how old this game actually is. It looks good. It just needs a little bit more love, a little bit more time to cook. Whether they just rush to get this out, I don't know. Okay, I just died. Not sure what killed me. Let's go for this guy again. At least we've got some mines. So if anything happens, we've got some mines to hopefully hold them back. And we're back in. Let's just walk forward while firing. Hope for the best. Oh, I may have just... okay, I thought I team killed that guy, but I didn't. Okay, I killed that guy at least. Killed another guy. Wait for my thing to finish cooling down. Or spooling. Right. Gonna be really difficult here. Apparently a droidica went past, but I think I missed him. which is good. Right. Definitely need more health. Is there health anywhere? Doesn't look like it. I'm literally a... I have no health left. It says there's health here. Is that above us? I don't know. Also, it's a bit weird we're this way around. Normally the clones are attacking this facility, because this is where Grievous and Obi-Wan start fighting. Let's heal up. I think I've already made my decision about this game. It's a real shame. Real shame. Because this could have been something amazing. This is literally the Star Wars game which everyone wants to play. It's obviously why Star Wars Battlefront, Battlefront, whatever the newish ones are called. That's why they did so well. This is what people want to play. Dodge that. Okay, I managed to kill someone. It's good. So we haven't seen any heroes again. We saw the first use of Obi-Wan, and then nothing since. Darth Vader, oh, he's right next to me. I should have looked at my my map. But this, I think this game's almost over. So we'll finish this game, and then that'll be it. I've stolen one of our walkers. One of our bags of crisps. Okay. I didn't manage to get that guy. Oh, he team killed. Fine. Alright, I want to ideally get some health. Health is over here still. Just kind of run and jump. Hope for the best. And take this. Bloop, bloop. Alright, so they've got a... have got a tank over there. Don't think I'd do any damage, so I'm not going to bother. And we'll just go to the front line. So we are losing quite substantially. Apparently we can go up above us. Oh, no Darth Larry. No Darth Larry. It's not worth it. Oh, Darth Larry. It wasn't worth it. is it worth getting a... I don't know. I don't think they can uncap zones as a tank. If they can, that'd be very sad. But I don't think they can. This is payback, isn't it, Darth Larry, from when I kept killing you last round. Just want to keep... Go on. Just want to scare him a little bit. I have nothing to hit him with. Let's just run away. Ah, no. Darth Larry, you got me. Oh, we managed to capture another point. Okay. We'll spawn up here. Ah, okay. This is not good. So we definitely need some form of rocket trooper. Who has rockets? You have a rocket. Heavy trooper has a rocket. Good. Got how slow the rockets are to hit. Fire there. Awesome, so I think I got the kill. The guy jumped out though, so that probably made it. That was how I was able to destroy it. Then, I don't think we're going to be able to hold this. Okay, I killed Valerian. Sorry, I just shot you with a rocket in your face. Oh no, that's another tank. I have no ammo. Let's see if I can find a... ammo Matron. Doesn't look like there's one here. That's pretty worrying. We've got mines. Mines. How do I get back out of here? Oh, there's a ramp right here. Okay. So I think they're going to farm us here. I'm not going to lie. That's sad, I missed him. I'm not very good at these, as you can probably tell. Got him though. Don't hit me, don't shoot me. It's me and you, Darth Larry. Jewel of the Fates. Got him. Yay. There's another one over here. I hit it. I don't think it did any damage, but I hit it at least. And I'm out of ammo. Great. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, there's a guy right there. That should be ammo for my rocket launcher. Good. Let's reload. See if we can hit this tank again. Pow. I don't think I hit it. That's fine. Let's throw some grenades and his general direction. And I'm out of ammo, so pew. I'm gonna spam that. Oh, there's enemies up there. Oh, nope, that's a bad idea. That was a tank. I don't actually know how to spawn in a tank. Well, it's probably for the best, because I'll probably mess it up. And they've captured all of our... Well, they've decapped that command post, so that is us over. Republic is in control of a command post. Stand your ground, man. Okay, let's spawn back in. They got so many vehicles. And so they get these tanks, we get those stupid little walkers, which are nothing in comparison. And this looks like this is a GG. But I don't think we're going to win this anyway. You can see them all over there fighting. So there, this is a GG. Defeat. So, this was the game. I really didn't enjoy this. I'm not going to lie. So we're going to actually just quit. I can end Sunday Funday early. This was not enjoyable. I'm not going to lie. It plays on your nostalgia for you to buy it and pay full price for it, but it's not finished cooking. It needs more time, which is a shame, because this probably had one chance and it's failed it. So I am going to now refund the game because I'm within the window. So that is definitely something I don't want this on. I think it's just a waste of money. For those that, if you have bought this, it's really not worth the £30. I'd like a refund. So while this is on the background, I'm processing a refund now. What is my issue? The multiplayer doesn't work. The game didn't match videos or screenshots. Yeah, that'd do. Submit request. And that is now being submitted. So, if you made it this far, thank you much for watching Sunday Funday. I've refunded this game. It's pretty trash. I hope to see you in the next video. Have a good day and peace out.